Hi there. Hey, my name's Bob Warner from Lake Odessa, Michigan. And we like music. We like home style music. Every Sunday afternoon, we host Bob's Barn Jamborees in our barn here. You can hear some of the music in the background. And this is a community service. We believe in promoting American music and dance in Ionia, Kent, Eaton, and Barry counties, and for the glory of our Heavenly Father and the enjoyment of all our friends and neighbors. And we're located at 1417 Johnson Street, Lake Odessa, Michigan. And about the only time that we don't have any shows going on at 3 o'clock is on Mother's Day and if Christmas is on Sunday, we probably won't have it there. But we have a jam most every Sunday from 4 to 7 after the hour show of the featured act. And if you want to email me at bobwarner40@gmail.com, you can. Telephone 616-374-8205. We love to have you out here and just have some fun and get off the couch.
Okay, it's 3 o'clock. Let's give Brushridge a big hand. Welcome.
Thank you. We just kind of stood here instead of making a grand entrance, so just pretend that we're walking in now, and the crowd is going crazy. Thank you. We are Brushridge, Bill and Laurie Barcroft, and Mr. Tom Courage on bass.
Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama. if I die early, at least I will die free. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a saltwater train.
And as soon as I get enough people signed up for CDs, I'm going to make one. This is the Bob Denver part of our program. Had an uncle named Matthew. He was his father's only boy. Born some cold he can't do. He was his mother's pride and joy.
Mountains, Shenandoah River, life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze, country road. Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, mountain home. With my head on your shoulder, home to me close. But I know that it's over. The words in your eyes, the message I've spoken, and I realize promise is broken. And I can't get over you. Getting over me. No, I can't get over you. Getting over me. The band is playing.
Life from a neon moon.
This one is a song written by a man named Tommy Barrett. Tommy Barrett makes his living singing on street corners in Austin, Texas. And he wrote this song. A friend of mine named JC brought it to Florida, and I heard it, and I said, I like that song, and he said, and Tommy Barrett said we could play that song as long as a lot of people played it. And I said, well, that makes sense to me, too. So I'm going to play in honor of Tommy Barrett, whom I've never met. Went back to the place of my childhood.
Dark and dead of the night. There were children dancing there.
with flowers in the air, and the streets were lit with candlelight. Ring the bell,
ring the bell,
ring the bell, ring the bell,
ring the bell. Ring the bell. Thank you.
Pete and I went down and we saw him live and in person at Firekeepers in Battle Creek, Michigan. Had a great time. He actually did about 20 songs that day.
Yeah.
And he was doing pretty good. Well, once he said, "Okay, folks, I'm tired. I'm going to go back to the bus," and so he did. But we saw a good two-hour program, and we were really pleased. This is a big hit record of his, but it was written by Lefty Frizzell. I've been throwing horseshoes over my left shoulder. I've spent almost all my life searching for that four-leaf clover. Still you run with me, chasing my rainbows. Honey, I love you too.
Cool, cool nights make the world.
Let's go. Thank you.
This is a song that we borrowed from the folks in Florida, and the folks in Florida we borrowed it from are from Canada, the Canadians. It's a working man I am, and I've been down underground, and I swear
right now, and we thank you people here. We're going to get around for the jam and hope you stay around.